Hey guys, it's CJ the Cheese DJ here, and today I'll be showing you how to build a fountain for here in Dragon Quest Builders. So pretty much all you're going to need for this build is a fountain, you can see I'm holding it here, a bench, and a light source, which we've got our brazier right here, and 10 blocks of water. You're going to need 10 blocks of water as well, that'd probably be helpful. So pretty much what you want to do is you want to chuck your fountain in. This is a pretty basic one, you just need the three thingies. So you can put this in like the center of your room instead of leaving it off to the side. And then you're going to want to stick your bench down. We'll put it up here. A little bit more. Thank you. Bam. Fountain foyer. So you can see it increases automatic your health recovery by 1 point. So yeah, guys. And this is a pretty easy one. So that's how you build a fountain foyer. So you can go take a swim. Jump through the fountain. Oh, God. They're all coming in for a pool party. Guys, please. There's no room. Alrighty, guys. And that's how you build a fountain foyer. We're currently taking a bath. Thanks very much for watching. Hopefully, you guys can leave a like and subscribe for more. Thanks very much, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.